It's not often a group breaks through with its debut recording, but Air Supply did just that in 1976.
Air Supply were the only band I ever signed up off a demo tape. And they played me this tape, and Love and Other Bruises was on the tape. I went, wow, this is great. And I said to Graham, I said, have you got any more songs? He said, I've got about 2,000. I said, gee, that's good. So I offered them a contract on the spot, literally pulled it out of the drawer and said, take this away and get your lawyer to have a look at it or whatever you've got to do. And we did the single, and then I started going through demoing the 2,000 songs, but they were all the same song.
One of the guys at CBS said, if you stay here, we can make you the biggest band in Australia. And we said, we don't want to be the biggest band in Australia. We want to be the biggest band in the world, you know. Tell me we
can stay. Tell me Air Supply got their chance to be the biggest group in the world through the persistence of singer and producer Robbie Porter. But it was almost too late by the time he got them their American record deal.
The band had broken up in Australia when I got the deal with Arista. And and Arista was the 15th company that I went to. 14 companies turned out the Song of the Year.
Air Supply had gone their separate ways when Lost in Love started moving up the charts. Songwriter Graham Russell stumbled across the news in a record magazine.
And on the front it said, Lost in Love, destined to become a top five hit. And I initially thought somebody had recorded it. And I thought, oh, that's just our look. Somebody's recorded a song called Lost in Love, you know. And I kind of got a bit down about that. And it said, turn to page five. I turned to page five. And there's a half a page article on Russell and I's picture of us right there. That lifted my spirits no end. And that's how it all started, you know.
Their surprise hit brought the band back together. It was the start of an extraordinary run of success for Air Supply in America in the 80s.
Air Supply in 1980 became the first Australian band to have three songs in the American National Top 3 in 1 year. Every Woman in the World got to number 3. Lost in Love got to number 2. And at number 1, this one, All Out of Love.
Too late to say.